Let's go over the basics of this new shortcut and tips list that will save your time. Stay until the end for something I don't see anyone doing and everyone needs.
Alt click or middle click resets parameter.
Right click scroll for quick swapping tools and middle click right click for the tool menu.
Control Alt insert. Insert empty space for the selected duration.
Like how you insert empty soulless beats to the internet.
Control G glues the selected touching note or patterns or clips.
Automation have editable parameters like copy state, scale up, smooth, etc.
Control R exports WAV file.
Though I think a lot less people should use this feature because of all the doo-doo out there.
Control space starts and pauses playback rather than space going to the start of the playhead every time.
Control D discards selected note length.
Alt Q opens quantize settings on selected.
Great for if you want to have no soul.
F8 or R click on an empty FX spot opens the plugin picker, then type to find plugins faster.
Or waste time doing it this way.
F12 closes all windows. Use it to see this useful picture as your background. Shift R, select random notes.
Like how you randomly selected that you want to stay poor with this new hobby called oversaturated unoriginal type beat maker.
Shift I, invert selection.
Like how you invert that unsub to a sub.
Control delete, deletes selected duration time.
Great for deleting your entire beat so that no living or non-living thing will have to hear.
Control shift left click adds to selection and then click individual selected to unselect. Control enter, select time around selection. Right click on the void or Control D to deselect all. Control D is good for removing time selections.
Control Alt C consolidates the selected pattern or audio clips to audio, starting from the first selected clip, and add shift for the start of the playlist. Change autosaved every 1 minute for a longer life expectancy. Right shift and right click slices the clip or pattern or note and deletes the smallest part. Click above and below and drag it vertically. Double right click and drag to a pattern or note to mute. Most submenus have a letter highlighted under each option. These are the shortcuts within these menus, and there are a lot. Go to a track and change the track mode to link a track mixer and channel in the channel rack, connecting them so a change in one is done on another.
Interesting.
Left click hold and drag to duplicate all settings for save preset as or file save mixer state as. For a selected sample in the channel rack, middle click on another sample in the browser to quick swap, then also shift down arrow for quickly going through them. Unlisted shortcuts not officially listed that I could find. Control shift C, create unique clone of selected pattern. Control shift delete. Delete selected pattern. Alt R, render armed tracks to dot wave, and if it fails, disable NVIDIA overlay. Options audio buffer length, lower for lower latency. At the start of a project, have minimal plugins for easier MIDI playing and recording. Shift and mouse wheel, hover over a track or mixer or channel and move the position. Shift G, groups selection, excluding the channel rack. All actions done to one is done to all. Control Alt Home allows resizing from left of note. It's a toggle. Unfortunately, this resizing shortcut will not work on your significant other. Left Alt and right click, audio preview. Control left click, click on key on left in piano roll or track in playlist, selects all notes or clips in that key or row. Shift R, select random notes. Shift M, select groups of random notes. Control L, route selected channels to free mixer tracks. Add shift for starting from selected mixer. Go to tools, macros, purge unused audio clips, deletes unused clips. Shift C, select all clips according to the currently selected clip source.
What a great video.
Alt X, open scale levels tool for the piano roll and the articulator too. F11 shows hide your song info window, which is good to show the hours within the project to brag to your followers how fast you made a song. Alt delete, delete selected items in channel rack with no undo. Terrible for those suffering from indecisive. Control click on new route, this adds a new route and deletes all others. Alt C, change color of selected notes to selected color group, great for pasting MIDI. To recover unrecorded MIDI, go to Tools, dump score log to selected pattern.
You need this shortcut list as the FL background.
I don't know why almost no one does this. If you're a beginner, look to level 1 only. Learn one at a time, or a section at a time, or slowly learn a random note. All you have to do is hit F12.
This video and free shortcut picture that fits for the background within FL would not be possible without the people that also check out these actually good Serum presets and drum kit, which were used to make the song playing right now. So thank you. Praise God.